What a beautiful night. The puffballs are sleeping tight. And Green is enjoying a fun dream. Ah, Green is in sock wonderland. Orange woke up Green. But why? Green, Orange, you need to be quiet. The children in the room are sleeping. Orange, it's not safe to search for socks at night. But don't worry. If you can predict when the kids are not in the room, you'll know the perfect time to plan your next sock adventure. Orange, Green, do you know how to make predictions? We see different patterns around us all the time, and these patterns can help us make predictions. Did you know that the data we collect every day also forms a pattern? If we collect the data about the daily timings of your school bus, we could make a chart that looks like this. The bus picks up students from their homes in the morning and drops them back in the evening. The bus follows the same timings each day, following the same route repeatedly. By collecting data about the school bus's timings and its routes for three continuous days, we get a pattern. A pattern is something that appears or happens in a regular and repeated manner. Once you understand a pattern, you can easily make predictions from it. By identifying the pattern by observing the timings of the bus for 3 days, we can predict the bus timings and its route for the 4th day. A prediction is a guess about what might happen based on what you already know, which is the collected data. Predictions can be made on different data patterns, like weather, season, etc. Now you know how to make predictions. Orange, Green, it's time to find out when the children won't be in the room. The dust bunnies are on another adventure, collecting data about the children's daily activities. They're doing a great job at it, too. Well done, Orange and Green. Now you know the pattern of activities the children follow. You can now make predictions to plan your next sock adventure by identifying patterns in this data. Aww. Finally, Orange has found a new sock. Hooray! Orange and Green use patterns to predict and find the perfect time to get the socks. Have you ever used patterns to make a prediction? Maybe you can predict when the sun will set tomorrow.